Hi everybody, welcome to Vanya's Vegan Voyage. Today we're gonna be making a delicious, guilt-free, good for you, super tasty dessert. We're gonna be making chia pudding. That's right, chia. All right guys, let's get started. This is gonna be amazing, I promise.
Mira el ritmo como los tiene, hago música que entretiene. Mi música los tiene fuerte bailando y se baila así.
Cuerpo bronceado y sus amigas buscaban en acción la canción. Que causa en ella y sus cuerpos esa sensación.
No sé cómo una mata a ti te pone esa mente tan loca. Cuando ella me lo echó en la bebida, esa vaina a mí me subió la nota. No sé cómo una mata.
So what I did is I separated my chia mixture into three different containers. And I made them each different flavors. So I did one raspberry, one blueberry, and then one chocolate with chocolate chunks. And I garnished each with different things. So this one is our raspberry with a little bit of coconut that's shredded on the top. Then this is my chocolate with chocolate chunks and coconut on the top. This is blueberry with blueberries and coconut on the top. So for best results, I suggest to leave this sitting at least for a couple of hours just so the chia can absorb all the milk and expand and make it into a pudding substance. You can do it overnight, but it doesn't have to be overnight. So
Francia, Colombia, me gusta
freeze.
J Balvin, Willy William, me gusta
freeze.
Los DJ no miente, le gusta mi gente.
Okay, hope you guys liked this video. If you did, please like it, share it. Subscribe to my channel and check out the description of this video. I put all the step-by-step recipe of how to make this exactly. And if there's anything else you would like me to make, please put it in the comments below and I will make sure to include it in the very next video. Thank you so much guys for watching and I will see you soon for Vanya's Vegan Voyage. Bye.
Cuando estás en la cima, en la tengo, enamoradita de mi rima. Puede que caiga, cabrón, pero yo estoy por encima.